Hello, my name is Einar Hagem, partner in Lund Hagem Architects. We are like 50 architects in the office, and we love to make just both big and small projects. And I will just show two projects. And how I'm going to do this. There, this. Small projects. This is a, we have made maybe like 80 of small summer houses and one family housing. And this is one of the latest. It's just a 30 square meter small cabin, which is built with a concrete roof you can walk on. So we try to use all the square meters that is possible on top and under the roof. The roof is very acoustic inside. And it's very much a discussion how to use outdoor and indoor. And the bedroom is above a small kitchen, and here you have the best view for the fjord and the sea outside. The Norwegians love to use cottages, and we are really fond of making small things in the landscape. In fact, we are very proud this building got a special prize in the architecture review. And it was this year one of the 10 most popular Instagram posts in the scene. So that was very, we are very happy with that. One big project, an example is in the barcode now. We are part of the big barcode program, which we think is a very significant new part of the city, Oslo. Here we try to, I think, working so much with small projects, we really try to take the advantages of knowing much about material, surfaces, details into larger buildings. And here, more or less the same dwellings have different types of surfaces, all trying to make good outdoor spaces for the private dwellers and also the more semi-private outdoor areas. We think outdoor is the most interesting part of architecture. Thank you.